The unspeakable has happened. A policeman arrested Mr. Darwin and carried him away as if he were nothing but a common criminal. That policeman, he is corrupt to the bones, I'm sure of it. I do so fear for Mr. Darwin's safety.
Miss Nightingale, do you know where they might have gone?
The policeman, he did mention a funeral. I believe I know where it is. Follow me. Poor Mr. Darwin has been through so much recently. Those people are trying to discredit a lifetime of work. It's disgraceful. And I fear Mr. Darwin is no longer the fit young man who once traveled the world. Here we are. The obsequies are taking place here. Better hurry now. You can find me here afterwards.
Slow down now!
Driver on the loose!
Easy now!
I am the resurrection. way. Keep moving.
And the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. And whosoever liveth and believeth
Oi,
in me.
Oi, what are you doing?
Shall never die.
Is this honestly what it feels like when I arrest someone? What do you want from me?
Just need you to answer some questions.
Oh, you're a fresh one, aren't you?
It's been said.
Unto the Lord, and whether we die unto the Lord, whether we live therefore or die, we are the Lord's. I am the resurrection and the life. He that believes in me, yet shall he live.
All that money back, you see.
You made a wager and you lost.
Something needs sorting over there.
I was just carrying out my orders.
No more! Please! No more!
Arresting an old man and dragging him off to Lord knows where is fine work indeed for a policeman. Now, sir, tell us where you have taken Mr. Darwin.
A man paid me to bring him to his secret base.
How terrible! We will need transportation.
Who's a good horse? You are. Yeah.
Shall we?
I don't think that's a...
Shall we?
Won't bite that now, will
you? To me dogs. Let's go.
That is a gold medal.
Whoa there!
Doing fine, girl.
Wait for me here.
Roy.
Atta girl.
Dead and done, this one.
Let's go.
Help me.
Help! Somebody!
That's the way. Walk on, girl. Easy does it. Stay put. Rest up, Mr. Darwin. My sister and I will be along shortly. Well, look who's here.
We were very worried about you, sir.
You're looking spry for a fossil, sir?
A man's friends are the best measure of his worth. I'm proud to count you among mine.
The danger's past us. We need to leave, sir.
What Mr. Darwin needs now is rest. To that end, he's joining his family on the Isle of Wight.
Rest, indeed. I shall start work on my next book.
I must insist that you recuperate quietly, sir.
The acquisition of knowledge is in itself sufficiently recuperative. Go, tell her.
This is one fight I aim to avoid, sir.
Thank you for everything, my friends. Ideas, like people, can only thrive when they're free.